And the bell rings, and The Rock looks ready to show the world that he's definitely the most electrifying man in all of entertainment.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
Regardless, everyone knows all there is to know about The Rock, so let's kick back and watch the legend in action.
King, what in your opinion can an opponent do or try to do to get the best of the game, Triple H? This guy couldn't care less what the fans think of him, which is good for him considering how much they despise him.
Michael, this might be the best shape I've ever seen Triple H in, and that's saying something. All those late night training sessions are clearly paying off.
I don't know. I don't put too much stock in how these people react. Once the bell rings, you have to shut them out anyway and focus on your opponent.
Playing a wide range of offense here.
Well, looking at The Rock in that ring reminds you pretty darn fast about what he's bringing to a fight. Power, speed, toughness, tons of trash talk, and the people. You can't forget about the people. He is the people's champ. And by God, they love this man.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Now that you think about it, I'm not sure which area is the great one's strongest, but in looking at all of the things you mentioned, I can't really find a weakness. That'll always spell trouble for an opponent.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Look at this!
Boy, he just got laid out.
He drops the elbow.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him! He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Two.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over? Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He's zoned in on the back now.
Boy, those vertebrae's got to be close to being fractured.
What offense Triple H is showing at this point.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Think about this fact. No one in WWE history has taken fans on such a wild ride throughout his career like the great one, The Rock. The people react to him like his millions and millions of fans are in the arena with him every night. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed, try again.
Come on. How many times is this guy going to use his finisher? It might be time to audible that game plan a bit.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Triple H. Oh, man! Triple H, the pendant spinebuster.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from...
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two, three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Watching the video, also subscribe and subscribe to Ruby Rude because she makes the best content on YouTube by far. Goodbye, people of the interwebs. Also subscribe to my mate the Apex Star.